All right? You, I don't know who you are, but we need you! Most of you here are dogs! You speak English! You're with me! Let's go! Farmers, soldiers, you are gonna follow me, or we're all dead. Okay. Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
Let's go. Look, there's a boat right there. Dead to it. Y'all there, right there.
Wait, what happened?
Alright, so we were in the woods. You were a sergeant. Your name was Sergeant Burton.
Burton?
You were in a war.
Why have you been smoking, dude?
Capelli, this happened!
Did you steal my shrooms?
No, Capelli, this happened!
Gotta match mushrooms.
I'm losing a couple.
I'm telling you, this happened! Like, Carroll was a sergeant, I swear.
Oh,
like,
yeah, and Travis was manning the sniper.
This happened! I don't know why you're not believing me! You know, whatever. Fine. But that's not all that happened. What the? Why am I in a shower? What the hell is this? Whose shower am I in? What the hell? What is this?
Not at all. Just at a war. She's an uptown girl. She's been living in her white red ones. Honey said it was the pop the chain. And when she does what she wants from her Maya. And when she wakes up that day, up her Maya. She's an uptown girl.
Jake?
What are you doing here?
You lost, feller?
What do you mean, Jake?
My name's Colin Williamson.
Feller, I don't think you're in the right spot.
I can.
I think you ought to head down the trail.
Whatever.
Listen up, feller. This is about to get dirty for the both of us. Now turn around slowly, feller. Give me all you got. Empty those. What in tarnation? Is this a joke?
What do you mean? Stuff. You want AirPods too?
AirPods?
What? Here, just take it.
I don't know who you think you are.
Jake, what? It's me, I'm the sports director.
You lost, partner. I run this town.
Come on, Williamson. You drop your weapon and come right over.
Sheriff, this is my town. I make the rules. I've seen many people die, in the hands of me. You ain't done nothing. Step down.
The day I step down is the day that this town goes down.
What in tarnation?
I got something to clean you up.
Clean all this biscuit? Feller!
Jake?
I got horses in the back.
Stop spreading those legs, boy.
Oh my god. Kenny, thank you.
What in tarnation are you doing, son?
Okay, pause. There is no way I said tarnation. Jack, you must have passed out or something.
Yeah, are you feeling okay?
I'm fine. Just, you gotta listen to what happens next.
What in the sand hell are you doing here?
I have no idea.
Alright. Listen to your son.
To me?
Kinda seems like you ain't from around these parts.
No, I'm definitely not.
Alright. I've seen this once or twice before. Who I think you're looking for is the director.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, they're gonna make this all right for you, okay? Now mosey on down that way. Make like the tumbleweed, like I said before.
Thank you, sir.
That's right. You always thank the sheriff.
Jess?
Yes! Let's go! Snap.
What the?
No!
Is that Jess? What could have been a sports film? The director that the sheriff Kenny told me about?
I think. 1 minute, I was driving in my car. Next thing I know, I'm going 88, and all of a sudden I'm in here. But I was filming a movie.
Jess, or the director, whatever you are, just please take me home.
Oh, Jack. You know how to get home this whole time.
What do you mean?
There's no place like home.
The Wizard of Oz?
Doing? Those aren't red. It's the clapboard.
It's not. I want to go home.
Come on, work! Piece of junk!
And then somehow I just woke up here.
Dude, you're crazy.
Jess, you have to believe me, right?
I don't know, Jack. It seems a little too far-fetched.
Jess, come on, we fought this Christmas, we fought the Grinch.
That's not like movie hopping. You're like in a different dimension. This is all in the studio.
Seven.